So how would you like to go out with me this twilight?
Ouch squared.
Misty, it's not what you think.
What, you were giving Thorn the kiss of life?
Okay, it is what you think.
You're meant to be my friend, Peas.
I am. I didn't tell Thorn that you fancied Rick.
We really need to work on this friendship thing.
Don't blame her. I got tired of waiting for you to decide whether you wanted to be on Earth or the Heath.
Misty!
I'll let her go, Peas. We don't need her.
At last, a friendly face.
Well, look what the wind blew in.
A fairy who isn't fair.
Don't you start. Look, I will sort out this thing with you and Ollie. You'll get your date. Besides, I think boys are more of a problem than they're worth.
Mum calls me her problem child. I want problems!
I want Ollie.
What?
That's what it says on the back.
That is my diary. Nobody reads that and lives.
Calls herself a fairy, but is really more of a hobgoblin.
Well, you have made life harder, not easier. Every time you do magic on Ollie and me, it backfires.
Look, magic and romance don't mix. Things are doubly worse for me and Rick, and I don't want to see him again, seeing as yesterday I saw him in here with another girl.
Ollie would never two-time me.
Ella, Ollie hasn't one-timed you.
So, you don't want to see Rick, huh?
No.
Well, what if he sees you? My diary, you left it!
So I'm not completely useless. Ollie will find it and know that you fancy him.
And Rick will know you're a fairy.
Misty. You're either auditioning for a gravy commercial or you're being really, really sad.
Misty left a diary. Hey, oh. Would it be very wrong to try to break in and read it?
It would be very dumb not to. You might find out something that would make Misty less mysterious. Hey, did you see what I just did there?
Yeah, I see what you just did there. You're supposed to be my friend.
Chill out, Rick. It was only a joke.
Well, it certainly isn't funny. And neither is that. Come on, man. Give it back. I can't believe you. First you steal my girl, then you steal the book.
Phew. That could have gone horribly wrong.
What is that? It sounds like a leprechaun in a liquidizer.
Hey, Misty.
Ella, I need to borrow your fixie D. I've got to practice for the school talent show tomorrow night.
You will have to practice witchcraft to win it. Now out, both of you. I'm going to the diner. Perhaps Ollie will be there.
You're not going anywhere, young lady. You promised to tidy your room.
Yeah, but I didn't say in what millennium.
Lock her up and throw away the key, Mum.
Dad, I've been thinking. Perhaps my voice isn't good enough to win the talent competition.
That was very good, dear. I thought they were in the room. How did they get there?
I've decided not to enter the competition as a vocalist.
Really, dear? That's a shame. It's a shame. You have a real talent. Shame it's not music.
Glad you said that, because...
I found your guitar. I'm gonna enter as a musician.
Oh, I'm back.
So what are you going to do about it?
Your sister's singing.
My room.
Ooh, Yes!
Oh, that reminds me. Can you get tickets for me for Fix for tomorrow night? Which will mean you have to do my homework. I'd like straight A's, please. Oh, can you get Abby to be quiet?
This is fairy slave labour.
Oh, this is fun.
Okay, I'm off to the diner. Oh, Misty, can you sort out a limo for me out front? See ya.
Child, just what do you think you're doing?
Whatever Ella wants.
Wrong. Remember Fairy 101, first class, first day? What are the five rules of being a fairy?
Think I was ill that day?
We studied them for the next 5 years.
It was a lingering illness. Does it have anything to do with flying to the right of a hedgerow?
Our job is to help humans learn from our magic, not do everything their little hearts desire. I suggest you reread your rules. Otherwise, I may have to countermand your magic.
Misty, am I glad to see you?
Sorry, Pease, I'm not talking to you, remember?
I don't want to lose you as a friend, so I've thought of a great compromise.
You're not going to date Thorn?
No, I am going to date him, but because I'm your friend, I promise not to enjoy it.
I'm not going to speak to you ever again. Again!
I need to talk to you.
Hello, I'm waiting for my limo.
Then you're going to be in for a long wait. I've got some new rules, or at least some old ones which are new to me. You're going to have to do some things for yourself.
Then what is the point of having a fairy?
After all the spells I've done for you, you're lucky I didn't just take them all back.
You wouldn't dare.
Your room. Your homework. Your tickets. Your sister. Remember, I don't do everything you want anymore. My diary! Okay, that we both need.
Misty?
Rule 5, subsection 1. Depending on the fairy of the first part being a fully approved and upstanding member of the fairy kingdom of the second part, the magical elixir particles, henceforth called dust, will be proportional to the experience of said fairy.
Right. What?
I'm out of dust. No more magic.
No more magic?
My file gets refilled at midnight.
But my diary...
I'll have to get it the human way.
Ugh, by bus.
I thought that was a mythical creature.
It is, but we have no choice.
What about your mum? She doesn't know I'm here.
We'll have to risk it. I'll try and distract her while you get out. We have to get that diary.
Tell me all about it.
It was just a joke about her name. Misty. Mysterious.
Not that. Tell me about the diary. The one that you stole?
Oh, you mean that one? Well, what's so special about it?
Like you don't know. I want Ollie.
You're a lucky man to have so many people want you. And I think you're very brave. Good on you.
So what have you got to say about it?
Does it say Ollie loves Misty? No, that's because I'm not interested in her. I like Ella. Then come on, bruv, you can't blame the girl. I mean, I'm irresistible.
Come
we turn over? Or better yet, can we turn it off and go for a walk? A romantic walk.
Can you believe this? Look at these idiots.
It's not a game, Thorn. It's real life on Earth. A reality show, screaming at the screen, won't stop it.
But they're so stupid. How can they think that Misty would want either of them when she could be with me?
You mean I've been wasting my time all along? Fine. Keep watching, Thorn. Maybe you'll learn something.
Can I have the book, please?
I read it, you know.
You did? Well, at least I don't have any secrets anymore.
So you admit it, then?
Well, it's nothing to be ashamed of. It's quite useful, actually.
Glad you worked that out.
Well, she can help me out.
What more can I say, bruv? I'm irresistible.
You read it too?
Yeah, it's quite flattering, really. But that really didn't mean anything to me. Look, I'd already made up my mind who I wanted. I'm sorry, Miss D. It's Ella.
So now we both know how it feels, Misty. Here. Take your book back. Don't leave it lying around next time.
You didn't read it all, did you?
Well, not inside, obviously. That wouldn't be right.
We would have, but it was locked.
Oh, it's my diary.
Oh. What do you want?
Maybe.
What is your secret?
See you later, Ella. Mom!
Misty!
Mom.
Oh, don't tell me. Boy trouble.
I've got Rick on Earth with another girl and Thorn up here with peas. Is it meant to be this hard?
Yes, my darling. They're maddening, frustrating and irritating. Oh, but when it clicks, there's nothing like it. I should know I've had 233 boyfriends.
Too much information, Mum.
Oh, but darling, that's over 500 years. I'm not a fly-by-night fairy. Oh, now that's better. And there's someone else here to make you smile. I'll leave you two alone together.
Misty, I was wrong. I shouldn't have dated Thorn.
I'm to blame too. I wanted to go out with Rick.
So if we're both wrong, then neither of us are right and we can be friends again.
True.
Besides, all he could talk about was you.
Anyway, I'm off, boys. Till the next time.
And I promise not to make you angry again. Till the next time.
Misty!
Is everything all right?
Oh, Misty, I had the best night. Ollie likes me and I like him.
So, was there any other reason why you got me up and all the way down here other than to show off?
I need you to do something for me tomorrow.
It's a minute past midnight and you're already asking me for today's wishes.
No, actually, I've learned that your magic should be used for special things. I got a date with Ollie off my own back.
Wow, you are learning.
We queued tonight for tickets for Fix. I've done all my homework, well, most of it. And I have tidied my room.
You've just pushed everything under the bed.
Will you babysit Jack tomorrow night? I'm on my date and Mum, Dad and Abby are at the talent show.
Sure.
Which brings me to my little magic wish. It's not for me, it's for Abby.
I'm not really supposed to do magic on anyone else.
But I'm asking you to do it, and it's going to make my life a lot easier. I will not have to put up with the comments from school.
What is it?
Don't let Abby embarrass herself tomorrow at the talent show. She's taken the Muso moment another step. She's now a one-man band.
So you're still doing the same song, then?
Yeah, I've gone for the more is more theory. Each instrument will drown the other one out.
Hey, I've got one piece of advice for you and a little bit of help. The advice is, do what all the best bands do in concert. Get really close to the mic and then mime your heart out. And this is the little bit of help.
Wow, cool!
Come on, Abby.
Say break a leg, but I wouldn't want you to break up the band.
Try not to deafen anyone, Abby. You can fit me in between all your other girlfriends.
What girlfriends?
I saw you buying that pretty girl a drink at the diner the other day.
That was no pretty girl, that was my sister.
Oops.
And she'd run out of money, so I loaned her some. At a high rate of interest.
Oh.
So, can we go out, please?
Yeah. When?
Tomorrow at 6, the diner?
Done.
Cool. I saw that.
No, you didn't, because you're asleep.
No, I'm not. Look.
Yes, you are. Otherwise, how would I be able to do this?
But I'm awake, aren't I? But I'm sure I am.
And sleep. Come on, Jack. You've fallen asleep. Time for your bed. Come on.
What a waste of time that was.
What happened?
He was 20 minutes late because he's an idiot. Fix didn't show up and they had to cancel.
So he's an idiot then?
Yeah. But he's my idiot.
So it worked then?
Like a dream.
How did they do?
Brilliant. I wish I could keep them.
There.